Baby, last night was hands down one of the best nights that I've had, no doubt. Between the bottle of wine and the look in your eyes and the Marvin Gaye, then we danced in the dark under September stars in the pouring rain. And I know that I can't ever tell you enough that all I need in this life is your crazy love. If I never get to see the northern lights, or if I never get to see the Eiffel Tower at night, or if all I got is your hand in my hand, baby, I could die a happy man.
Timothy James, how lucky am I? I get to marry my best friend. You are the greatest blessing that I have ever received. God knew exactly what he was doing when you lost your phone that snowy night and I was able to get your number to help you find it. You were the answer to my prayers. That first time we talked, we knew we had a connection that never existed before. We had unknowingly found our soulmate. You've brought true happiness to me, and I can't wait for all the moments and memories we will have together as husband and wife. You make my heart speed up and slow down at the same time. On this beautiful day in April, I give you my hand and my heart. I love you to the moon and back.
Here we go, Squirrel, taking our biggest step in life together. I knew from the moment I laid eyes on you that you were the girl I prayed for with all my might. I experienced the most incredible feeling that I couldn't explain the first time I held you in my arms. It was like I felt my soul thrive with happiness and my heart started beating for the first time in my life. Unlike then, I know what that feeling was. It was love, and I couldn't get enough of it. Then, now, and for the rest of my life, you are the most incredible person to me, and I get to call you mine forever. So many times over the years, I've had daydreams of how beautiful you would look wearing a wedding dress. I know those visions were signs from God trying to throw me a hint that you were created to be my wife. Today, my dreams are coming true, and I get to see my best friend and soulmate wearing a wedding dress and standing in front of me to be my wife, and honor and accept my last name for the rest of our life. If I never do anything else in my life, I want to make all your dreams come true. None of my dreams and goals ever made sense until I found you to share them with. Life with you makes perfect sense. You make me want to be a better man every single day. I can't wait to get our journey in life started. It's going to be a hell of a ride, Miss Burleson, but I can't think of anyone else in this world who I'd rather have riding by my side. There's nothing we can't achieve as long as we have each other. So saddle up, grab my hand, and I'll lead you to the place where all your dreams come true.
See, I don't need to tell y'all to have a good time. Yeah,
let's call this thing off.
Yeah, yes, sir.
I've been a poor man and I've been a king. I've had my life and the world on a string. I've traveled many roads, but I'm so far from done. And I've had my faith. Some things I've lost and some things I have saved. All of these moments showed me the way that I've gone. Good to know there's so much to live for.
some wrong turns, I've made some mistakes. I broke some promises back in the day, but I've got a feeling I'm ready to leave it behind. Oh, good to know there's so much to live for.